Yeah, he's taking pictures.
Guitars were from a guy in Japan that he custom made them, and the drums were just my creation.